Meet Francisco Macías Nguema, the former dictator of Equatorial Guinea. Known for his extreme megalomania, Macías declared himself the second god. In his quest for absolute control, he took irrational measures, like banning the use of the word intellectual because he perceived it as a threat. Subscribe to see more amazing videos.